The Central Board of Secondary Education or CBSE on Monday issued a notification regarding schedule of examination for regular class 10 and 12 students. As per the notification, the optional and compartment examinations for students of classes 10 and 12 have been scheduled from August 25. Candidates eligible to appear for the class 10 and 12 optional and compartment examination should come under the following categories. Firstly, those students who are not satisfied with the results assessed based on the tabulation policy can appear for the examination. Secondly, those students who were able to meet the qualifying criteria in either one or two subjects and have been placed in compartment category in classes 12 and 10 respectively can also appear for the examination. Thirdly, those students whose results could not be computed on the basis of tabulation policy in 2021, that is regular candidates of the improvement category, can also appear for the examination. Apart from this, the candidates who have appeared as regular candidates in 6 subjects in 2021 and were declared as pass but could not clear any one subject from the 5 main subjects can appear for the examination. According to the schedule shared by CBSE, the examination for class 10 students will begin from August 25 and will continue till September 8. Similarly, the examination for class 12 CBSE students will be held from August 25 till September 15. The board has fixed September 30 as the date for declaration of results. Bureau Report, OTV News.